और यू होप तो आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे। मेरे एक न्यू वीडियो में आपका स्वागत है। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एसीसीए। आई हैव चेक वेरियस अपडेट्स अबाउट एसीसीए एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एसीसीए समथिंग मोर। सो इन दिस सेशन यू विल नो कि व्हाट आर द एग्जेम्पशन अवेलेबल टू यू बेस्ड ऑन योर एक्सपीरियंस, बेस्ड ऑन योर क्वालिफिकेशन, ऑल द थिंग्स, हाउ मेनी पेपर्स यू रिक्वायर टू गिव आफ्टर दैट, and what is the fees if you want to do ACCA, what is the fees, how many terms ACCA exams happen in India. All about ACCA you will understand after watching this video. So now please watch video carefully and listen. So just I am going to share my screen to you. Yeah. This is my screen. Now I'm going to calculate exemptions about ACCA. So here I'm just start again. Here you have to put your institute name, religion, search. Here we will get the Institute of Cost Accountants of India. Just click on that. Here put your year of passing of the examination. Now you can see three options. One is Institute of Cost Accountants associate member with more than 5 years of experience. Second one is Institute of Cost Accountants of India fellow member. And third one is Institute of Cost Accountants final pass out. It means you are only qualified for CMA examination. And another one is you have qualified CMA examination and you have an associate membership. So these three options are available. What are the exemptions available to? For these both options, they are the equal exemption available. And for this option, there are the different exemptions are available. So I am clicking on only one out of these two. Here you can see list of exemption. If you count, then it is total 9 exemption. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. It means you will get 9 paper exemptions and you have required to give only 4 papers remaining, in which 2 papers are compulsory. And that is compulsory course, SBR and SVL. 2 papers are compulsory and remaining out of these 4, you have to choose 2 subjects. So based on your preference, suppose I am already working in cost accounting, so I will go with advanced performance management and advanced financial management. If you want to build your career in taxation, so you can choose advanced taxation and auditing. It's all up to you. If you want to choose according to your profession, you can choose. So now up to about the fees structure, what the fees of ACCA if you want to do. Now here you can see the fees in India. So initial registration cost is £30, and if annual subscription charge, you require to pay annual subscription charge every year up to when you not qualified. So annual subscription charge is 112 GBP. Okay. If you want to convert then all these expenses into Indian rupees, so I'm just taking 100 rupees as a base currency. So here I'm talking about fees. Now the initial cost is £30. After that, you have to pay annually £112. And your examination fees for applied skill for that two particular paper is £84. And applied skill exam, that is £111. So you can check here. Here is the also the list of fees subject to various attempts of examination. So you have to check here ki which fees is applicable for you as per your attempt. And here is the also the list of the fees for a strategic professional level, SBR and SPL. That is £194 for this attempt, next attempt, like that. They have mentioned everything. So you have to check and because fees will be vary every terms of examination. So you have to check here. This is fees for optional paper, £140 initial, then £147,332. Okay. So this is all about fees. This is about annual subscription charge for affiliates. And here, this is for members. So admission to member charge is £129 and annual subscription charge £258. Extended leave subscription £58, subscription assistance £129, reinstatement £58, lifetime membership communication fees £258. So this is all about the fees. You can check here. And I think this is all about ACCA. Oh, now if you want to ask about how many times exam will conducted, the exam will conducted every quarter of the year. And within the first 10 days of the quarter exam will conducted. So you can take your admission anytime. And after it, your attempt will decide ki whenever you will give your first attempt. You can give paper one paper examination at a single time because cost of examination fees of a particular paper is very much high. So I will suggest you to target only one paper at a particular time. And after when you complete your first paper, then go with your next paper. You have to buy some books, study material, and all these books are available. I also just share to you. This is the author, writer, you can say. You can buy books from here. And also one of the another side in India, they are providing books for ACCA. So I will share both the things to you. I'm missing name completely, but I'm searching. It may possible ki they will just ship for you. Here, you can check the books also and some notes also. And here, one of the another Sterling Book House, you can check here. Here, you can buy ACCA books, Sterling Book House. Here you can search ACCA, CMA, whichever book you have required, you can buy from here. And if you want a free notes, you can go on Open Tuition. Open Tuition will provide you free lectures, free notes. So you can use also Open Tuition if you want to take free classes. If you want some notes, so you can download notes from here, Open Tuition. Here you just enroll yourself and after it you are able to download books, last year questions paper and all the things. Here lots of things are available so you can check by yourself. I think this is all about ACCA, which I have told at the initial of this video. Now, thanks for watching this video. Hope so, aap sabko video bahut acha laga ho. Thanks, bye, take care, best of luck.